four points for everyone to listen to. Firstly, the IFA.
Question.
There are four questions. The first one is the IFA, the Interconnector France-Angleterre. Why are we going ahead with this scheme when the French nuclear industry is running into serious problems and will not be able to supply the power that people thought it would be able to because of neutron in Britain? Why aren't you forgetting it and removing the planning permission?